congratulations, Joy and Jen, on this beautiful new store. One of the great things about being mayor or mayor-elect is the opportunity to cut ribbons on new businesses and welcome new businesses, which is part of economic development. And I just want to thank you both for bringing this new teenager along to the next incarnation of Pride and Joy. It's been an important institution for the LGBT community in Northampton for 20 years. I spoke to a lot of people.